rejoicing in everything that you have done to provide for our salvation. Lord, we also rejoice in the fact that that salvation is free for all who will receive it. And we pray, Lord, if there's someone here today who's not yet come to know Jesus as their Lord and Savior, they've not chosen to pray and receive you into their heart and life, to be set free from the power of sin, to have eternal life through you, that you would, Lord, that you would let them know your full and complete love for them and your desire to do this work in their life. They will respond and be saved. We pray for our nation's leaders. Lord, you told us in the Word that we should do that, that they would follow your ways and your plan. Lord, we ask that you would help us as a country, as a people, to serve you faithfully, to turn away from things that are against you. For Lord, we know all of those things bring consequences and bring problems. We pray, Father, for those in military service from our country, that you would bring them safely home in your timing, that you would provide for their families and their needs. Lord, that you would keep the doors of the gospel open around the world as you prepare to come, that more and more people will respond. We pray for the peace of Jerusalem and Israel, Lord, that you would do a work there to reveal to them the reality of Jesus as their Messiah. Father, we pray for this choir as they come to bring honor and glory to you, that you would bless this time of worship and praise. We ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Our only Savior, Jesus Christ.
Come, join us as we magnify his name.
Great. God sent his holy lamb into our world, and an angel told Mary and Joseph, you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins.
And as Jesus grew and began his ministry on earth, everywhere he went, with everything he said and did, he demonstrated exactly who he was, the very Son of God, the Word made flesh, God with us.
With all of his demonstrations of power and authority,
Even his disciples at times lost sight of who he really was.
My Savior loves and we perish. Can't you see that we're about to die?
Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.